Shocking vision has emerged of shackled prisoners in a mostly Muslim region of China. The blindfolded detainees are from China's minority Uyghur Muslims, a European security source has told Sky News. The footage was published anonymously on Twitter and YouTube. China has denied widespread reports of concentration camps.